are you drinking?
Corona.
What?
You're drinking what?
Corona.
And look, louder.
Corona. And look, it's in Spanish.
It's so cute. Oh, yeah? So it's real?
It's real.
It's real.
We are in Ensenada, Mexico. Taking the bus to get on the zip line in Warhol. Well, like episode 11.
Are you excited?
Where are
we? We are in Ensenada, Mexico.
Oh, I don't think we're in Ensenada
anymore. Oh, there's Johnson. And we're about to go zip lining.
Okay, we're ready.
This is fucking scary. I think mine's gonna rip. Oh my god.
Okay, go to the tower, the blue ladder.
Blue ladder?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Grandma in front of me, 73, and is awesome. Her name is Sharon, and I'm just following her because she's awesome.
Bye.
Legs up?
Yep.
Oh.
It's a big one. Bye, everybody. Here we go. Look at that beautiful pool. It's so loud. It scares me.
Okay, we're taking this first, because that's too scary.
Where are we going? Zip line number four.
And we get to go together.
You are listening to solutions or what? And you bring the rope with two hands, okay?
Okay.
Here. Okay. Sit down and listen. Okay. Sit down, legs up around your waist.
Okay.
And you pull her ankles.
Okay, pull her ankles? Okay, gotcha. With one hand.
Sit down, legs up.
So we survived. And my girlfriend still has her dead feet.
On your sandals.
Oh. So handy. Can I tell you, after the first one, I hugged the guy who stopped me because he basically saved my life. And I loved him for that. Back on the bus! I record everything so I can keep it. So, we'll see you on YouTube. How's your food? It's spicy. It's spicy, and she wanted more sauce because she doesn't listen. White people. How's your Pepsi? It's too spicy. She got two carne asadas, I got fish and pork. Time to grub. We're walking around. Rick eating her taco. They're fucking spicy. You're going to the blowhole. Blowhole. I like it, the scenery is pretty. Can we take a picture of
us? Whoa. Look at the seagull. Check out the blowhole. So you probably will think we're at the park. We're actually getting margaritas and swings. I want. I'll meet you down there.
See you in a sec.
No, you're braver than I am. I'm scared. I don't want to go down anymore.
You should probably try and land on your feet.
I want you to watch out!
I was scared. 7-Eleven. Mexico.